everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all having a good day. I decided to film a trying on kind of unboxing clothing haul. I haven't done one for a long time and I just got a big order from ASOS, so I thought what a better time to film one. So I have the package here. It is a big one. I am actually surprised the whole order fit into one bag. Very tightly compacted in there. Okay, so this first one is a bandeau play suit with scallop. I will say what the name of the item is on the bag so that maybe you can go and, like, if you like it, you can find it on ASOS. Yeah, and of course everything's from ASOS. I just buy everything from there because they have so many different brands and it's affordable, half of it is anyway. Oh, this is cute. It's the perfect little like summer play suit. I have to move back more. Scallop detail on the top and then just looks like this. It's really a stretchy material as well, so that will be perfect for summer. This next one is Weekday Clean Edge High Neck Sleeveless Top. I think it's, yeah. Okay, it looks kind of weird. Whoa, it looks really, really weird. Okay, so that's the like the neck bit. I can't remember in the image if it was like folded down or if it was just like that. I think it looks better folded down. And it's just clean cut sleeves, clean cut bottom, same on both sides, very, very straightforward. I just love basics. I love very minimal, like staple pieces, black and white, maybe a bit gray in there sometimes. And this is pretty much a good example of that. This next item is the Weekday Clean Edge High Neck Sleeveless Top. I believe this is the exact same one as I had just then. Yes, the exact same style except just in black. A lot of you might say, like, why do you buy so much online? Like, what if you don't like it, or don't you hate having to return it? Yes, I do hate having to return it, but I'm an ASOS Premier member, so I get free returns. So like all I have to pay for is the bag that I put it in. And even then you can just use the bag that they came with from ASOS, so it doesn't cost me anything and I get my money back. So yes, it sucks having to return it and not being able to do that like instantly, but the range you can get online basically just outweighs what you can get in person, at least in Perth. So I pretty much have to shop online. This is the ASOS shorts with D-ring detail. Ooh, these are cute. Actually, yeah, they're all right. They're just little khaki, not khaki, green, green shorts. And they have kind of like a paper bag effect at the top. And these will go well with black or white tops, even this kind of blouse that I'm wearing now, just draped over. Very, very nice. Next item is the Monkey Bodycon dress. This is just a really simple, like mild gray bodycon dress. Another really staple piece for summer. So it just looks like that. Very, very, very simple. And it's nice and stretchy. This is the ASOS Swing Dress in Knit with, and it just has nothing after with. So with nothing. This is probably not the most summery item, but I tend to like wearing things like this. I'm not sure. Ooh, oh, jeez. This thing is huge. Like takes up the whole, the whole screen. Yes, so that's obviously meant to be very, very loose. It's meant to be huge, but not like drowning in it huge, just baggy and like loose and casual, I believe. But it has the little turtleneck, the kind of batwing type sleeves, and then this bit at the end. So I don't know, it might be nice at dinner or something during the evening when it's a bit more chilly. Next, I've got ASOS pleated culotte shorts. Culotte, don't know how to pronounce that. This is pretty much the same thing as that little bandeau play suit thing. They're just like, oh, they look like pajama pants or like granny pants or something. Anyway, they're just high-waisted, yeah, like little pink, corally, pastel pink shorts, basically. Again, just a really comfortable item. Okay, ASOS bomber jacket with zip. I think this will be really cute. Again, more of a colder weather piece, but I think it's really cute. So it's just a bomber like so. I'll unzip it. I would never really have it zipped up, I don't think. I don't really ever wear jackets zipped up. So it looks like this. That's how it looks at the bottom. and the back is just plain. Abercrombie & Fitch Military Zip Skort. It is pretty cute. It looks really big. I don't know if I got the right size. Maybe, that'll be all right, I think, actually. Yeah, so it's just a little like skort, yes. And I never really wear skirts either, so this will be interesting. And it looks quite short, and I'm not into like really short booty shorts. So, I don't know, it'll be interesting when I try it on. This is the ASOS Kimono Play Suit with Crochet Sleeve in Ivory. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, I love this. It's so crisp, but it's so pretty. I love stuff like this. Okay, so it's a play suit, or like a romper, as Pink Americans say, romper. Oh, you're getting texts. Sorry, guys. So the bottom just looks like that. So it's got little shorts with lace trim. And then the arms have lace trim too. And I wonder if you can see, if I can like get the camera to focus. I don't know if I'll be able to, but the material is like tiny little like lines, little shiny lines in it. That's so cute. I really hope that fits all right. This next one, so much packaging, is the ASOS Play Suit with Kimono Sleeve. Is that the same one as what I just got? Oh, there's a big black hair in it. Oh no. Does that, oh. I don't know, I'm not like eating this play suit, but I just, oh. Big black hair. No. Does that mean this has been like an item that's been worn and then returned? If any of you work in like the clothing industry, what happens to clothes that are returned? Do they get like sold again, or do they get, I don't know, what happens to them? Because surely they can't just like throw away all these clothes. Oh, it's so long. Anyway, yeah, because I've always wondered, like, it would seem like a waste just to throw the clothes away. But then it would be wrong to sell used clothing to someone who thinks that they're actually buying brand new stuff. So please, please let me know. Oh wow, this has got very big kimono sleeves. I think it's pretty much the exact same style as the one I just showed, except it doesn't have a lace trim along the arms. But I love this color, love baby blue, so hopefully that'll fit quite nicely. This one's a bit more of a formal dress, and it is the ASOS Petite Play Suit with Cape Sleeve. All right, whoa, this is a beast. It's not gonna look nice on camera at all, but I think it will be nice on, it looks nice on the model anyway. So, high neck, that's the bottom of it, so it's a little like romper again. And then the back looks like that. So little open back in the middle. This is so hard to show on camera. And then it's got like kind of cape sleeves, which I love. Next is the ASOS Wrap Front Play Suit. And this is the last one. Ooh, this is interesting. I hope it looks a bit big. This is how it looks at the front. And it has this little buckle thing and then a pair of shorts. So yes, the back just looks like this. Alrighty then. Now that I've finished showing them, I'm going to go try them on. This is the skort. It has a little shorts bit. It actually fits really nicely, really snug, perfect around the waist, not too tight. And I love how it looks with this blouse too. So you can kind of tuck it in and wear it over like that, or you can leave it out. And even like that. Here are the second pair of shorts, and these ones I'm not as fond of. They kind of remind me of like canteen lady shorts or like military shorts or something. And this leg here has been stitched and sewn properly, but this one here, they must have just like forgotten to stitch it and it's not stitched. So I probably will return these just because, yeah, they fit nicely around the waist and everything. And they're not too short, which is good, but I just don't feel like I'd really wear them, and yes, they are broken. Here are the pink, really stretchy shorts. I don't know, they're cute, but I mean, even with this blouse, they look kind of weird. I feel like, I don't know, they're really comfy and everything, but I don't know. They feel a little bit too long or something. I don't know. I keep saying I don't know. What do you guys think? Do you think I should keep these or return them? I like the color, but I just feel like they may be a little bit too pajama-y. Let me know what you think. So I have mixed feelings about this one. I think it's adorable, like I absolutely love it. But when I actually pull it down and let it kind of sit naturally, it's just way too long. I feel like I've been saying no to like half of these so far, but I guess when you spend money on something, you want to love it, so it's kind of a little bit disappointing. But when I pull it up like this and tuck it under just a little bit, I much prefer it because it has that kind of, I don't know, it just breaks it up a little bit and it's not just one long piece like that. But I really like the sleeves, the colour, the material. It's really comfortable, so I might just try and pin it underneath here so that it kind of looks more like a two-piece. This one is really cute. I love this one. So comfortable, really stretchy. I had to fold my bra straps underneath it so it's a little bit lumpy, but I absolutely love this. It's perfect for like Bali trips or going somewhere that's hot, and you know, like kind of tropical weather, and landing around the house, shopping, going to the beach, pretty much everything. So definitely going to keep this one. I love this one. It's so comfortable. It fits really nicely. The color's nice. It's just so easy. You could easily wear it on its own casually with like, you know, a pair of sandals, or you could actually dress it up with like a jacket, like a pleather or leather jacket, some booties, some stilettos, anything like that. I love this one. Very basic, but still really nice and cute. Now this one may look a little bit like a paper bag, but I actually really like it. It is huge and really baggy, so very comfortable. It kind of just sits right above my knees, so it's not too long, but it's not necessarily short either. Has a turtleneck, so it'll keep me warm in the evening. And I actually like the color. I never really wear these kind of colors, so it's something a little bit different. Love this. I love the color, I love the fit. It was really hard to get over my bum, but that's good because it means that it's really tight around my waist. Really flattering from behind, not lots of space, not too short. I love these kind of kimono sleeves. I just love the way they sit. And yes, these are all in great need of ironing. Unfortunately, I'm definitely going to return this one. It just sits really weirdly, like this bit here, just kind of goes out a lot and isn't nice and tucked in. I feel like I need to be taller to wear this. My kind of torso is just too short. This bit here all fits nicely, but it's just when you get to the top half that everything just kind of slouches and doesn't look nice and like kind of tailored. So I'm not too sure how I feel about this one. It's nice, like it's different. It's kind of, I don't know, I like the color of it. I like the sleeves, the kind of caping detail type thing. I'm not sure how I feel about the kind of shorts going out like this and say right up my bottom a lot. But they give you wedgies. I don't know, I'm really undecided. It fits nicely around the waist. It is fitted to my body very well, but it kind of pulls in certain areas. And I don't know. What do you guys think? This top just feels all kind of wrong. It just doesn't fit me properly. This bit here is too gapey and big. The neck's just weird. I'm not even gonna bother trying on the black one because I know that I will return it. Bit of a shame because I did have high hopes, but again, I think I just need to be a bit taller for this one. While I have a shirt on, I thought I'd try the white bomber jacket. I love this bomber. It's so comfortable, really soft inside, fits my arms perfectly, isn't too long. Amazing. I might buy the same one in black as well.